Syrian Observatory for Human Rights says the violence between the formerly al-Qaeda-linked Hayat Tahrir al-Sham and the Free Syrian Army has killed at least 114 fighters. 8 civilians were also killed. The observatory says Tahrir al-Sham managed to capture the western countryside of Aleppo from the FSA.